I've been a part of something amazing, and it will be a part of my life forever.
We find Agron, Crixus, and Gannicus are all generals in Spartacus' army, all looking after their own little factions. We are a legitimate army, and Rome is now taking notice.
Where do you stand in such regard?
With you, and always shall upon field of battle.
Agron has a bit of a jealous streak.
You're more fucking happy.
He meant no harm. Apologies.
But also, on the flip side of that, he's learned to become quite selfless and self-sacrificing, especially towards the ones he loves. Agron and Nazir's relationship, or Nagron, as the fans like to call it, symbolized love.
I would slay all who would lay attempt to wrest you from my arms.
That's not to say they don't have their ups and downs. Vengeance was the honeymoon period, and now War of the Damned, it's getting into a few rocky roads. My favorite line is, fuck the gods.
Fuck the gods.
That would have to be, yeah, Agron's favorite line, and mine too. I like the intensity of his character. I like finding all the subtleties of his character, and I want people out there to relate to him.